Well, so here we are at Camp Land on the Bay in San Diego. This was our last day. It's May 8th. Our little princess over there is putting moisturizer on. JT was gonna go home and give us some romantic time, but he's actually been very helpful. We are at Camp Land on the Bay in San Diego. And there's my little princess there. She's always on Facebook or doing selfies or something.
Some morning, so I'm just checking messages.
What'd you say?
Well, it's some morning time, so I'm checking messages.
What's your excuse in the afternoon and the evening?
Follow up on messages.
Follow up? Oh yeah, return.
All right, I gotta take the calls.
Oh. Okay. And there's JT, our wonderful cameraman assistant, doing a great job. Hey, do we have to give an update of the last episode or no?
What's the update? I
how's
killed by the Mexican?
Well, no. In the last episode, you were supposed to fly out on April 9th or on May 9th and give us romantic time.
Oh, yeah.
Remember you said, what'd you say? You said, yeah, hopefully Mila, when she watches the video, then she'll say, okay, he can stick around.
Yeah. And then I wanted to leave because I was getting depression.
I was getting depression.
And then they didn't want me to leave.
Yeah, JT got bored. Imagine getting bored in San Diego, huh?
Yeah, your friend sits on the computer all day.
Oh yeah, somebody's got to make movies.
That's the case.
How's our two princesses doing? They move quick around here. Look at that. We just pulled out and they got a guy pulling it in. Looks like it's one of those rentals that they just dropped off a whole bunch of rentals over here. The reason why they dropped off a whole bunch of rentals over here is because there's a lot of people coming in and it's an old car show here this weekend. So apparently 200 people are coming in.
And you born in Russia or,
yes.
Or here?
No, I was born in Russia.
Russia? Wow. We are neighbor, Russia.
Yes,
and
we
home.
Are.
So we're packing up and.
Where
and,
are
you?
We
in Gdańsk, by the sea, by the Baltic Sea.
Right, but no, here in Gdańsk.
North. Here we are tourists now.
So they're tourists from Poland, yeah. But you've been here for 6 months. What? No, how long?
I stay here 6 months. Months, in Chicago, okay. and travel around U.S. I was in all Florida, and now we fly to San Francisco, rent RV, and go through LA, San Diego, Las Vegas, or Great Canyon to Chicago.
That's kind of like our trip. Yeah, that's what we're gonna end up doing. So yeah, no, because I heard them. You know, we were talking, and I heard an accent. So I asked what accent. I said Polish. I said, yeah, Polish, and I started talking to them in Polish.
Yeah, so. Because my English is no good.
My Polish is no good.
It's better than my English.
Oh, yeah, that's funny.
Yeah, really.
For a tourist, it's good.
Yeah, it's nice.
Ja byłem urodzony w Warszawie.
Warszawie.
Yeah. W Warszawie ja przyjechałem, jak miałem 2 lata.
Oh. Super rozmawiasz. Super.
Dziękuję. Yeah, she's laughing at me because the Polish and the Russian
is similar.
Yeah, but the words are all messed up. I say that her words are messed up, and she says my words are messed up.
Well, to me, Polish sounds funny. Like Ukrainian sounds funny because I don't know, like co. Like we say što.
Yeah, so I make
fun. And you say sto. It's like it's just funny in my language. It sounds
and Czech language and Slovakia is funny too.
Well, I understand Czech more than I understand Russian.
Yeah, it's, Czech
and
Slovakian is similar to Polish language.
Right. Yeah.
Near to Russian.
Yeah.
It's funny to us. Really funny.
So, what do you want to say to everybody in Poland?
What?
What do you want to say to everybody in Poland?
Pozdrawiamy wszystkich z Polski.
Pozdrawiamy Michał. Wszystkich z Polski.
Pozdrawiamy z San Diego.
Tak.
Chłopaków z Gdańska, z nadmorza.
Thank you.
Guys, we like it.
Yeah, San Diego is really nice.
So what did you guys say? How many people are traveling?
Six
people?
Six adults, yeah.
So what did you rented RVs? Why did you choose RVs as opposed to hotels?
Because it's more funny, I think.
Yeah.
RV, no cheaper, but it's more funny.
Right. Yeah, it is. Right.
I think.
Have you done RVs in Poland at all or no?
Visa?
No, w Polsce czy na RV jeździłeś czy nie?
Tak, tak.
Oh, yeah? Yeah?
Tak, mamy RV, ale jest mniejsze, jest inaczej, nie?
Aha. Oh, nie mają takie?
Yeah.
Oh no, they don't have big ones like this.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't have RVs? You have RVs, just probably not this big.
I've never seen it.
A masz na filmie też ten cały twój samochód?
Actually, yes.
Super.
Yeah.
Hummer is as big as it gets in Russia.
A Hummer is as big.
I've never seen RVs in Russia.
They have RVs, but it's. I mean, well, you when you came here how many years ago?
10 years.
10 years ago. We've been married for 7.
Powiedz tutaj, czy jakaś impreza jest związana z tymi starymi samochodami?
Och, yeah, you lost me now. Co jest?
Czy to jakaś impreza jest związana z tymi starymi autami? Z tymi starymi samochodami? Jakieś...
O, te stare, tamte? No. To taki jakiś show jest.
Show?
No. There's a show. Będą, I think, like 200 cars over here. Or something like that.
Yeah,
myślę, że tutaj będzie show. I don't know. Yeah, I wish we can. Yeah, we tried to stay longer, but oh wow. Yeah, we tried to stay longer, but they had no more room.
Quite wild.
Yeah, that's nice. We tried to stay longer, but they had no more room at this place. So because I wanted to actually see what's going on with the show.
Gdzie teraz idziecie?
Now we're going to Los Angeles. Uh-huh. Oh, there's another one coming? There you go.
Wow.
Nice.
Impala?
Nice.
Amber.
Hey. What? What? Ooh. What?
Okay, take care.
Alright.
Drive safe.
You too, thank you.
Bye.